Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Cat, and today we are going to make a lazy vertical grid with header, footer, pagination, and view model in Compass. This video is part 1. Open the subtitles and let's begin. This is the example we are going to make. A grid list with pagination, header, and footer. Let's create a lazy vertical grid list in this video. We will add the header and the footer in the next video. There are the labs we need to use. I've already made a mock server to fetch the list with pagination for this example. We can fetch maximum 42 data. The data model for the grid list item has an index, image resource, and content. It's very simple. Let's create the view model. We need a state class to control states of the UI. The parameter loading is for circle progress. Now use the coroutine to fetch the list. Let's create the grid list item view UI. let's create a lazy vertical grid.
Thank you.
let's test. There are some bugs. Let's find out them. The position of the progress indicator is wrong. The size of the grid is wrong. I forgot to clean the list when the list is reloading. Test again. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.